Okay,
and
now we are going to ask Kali
Charan. Yeah, the star of the film.
गुलाब गुलाब थोड़ा ले।
इस फिल्म मैन का काम देखिए
अलीशा
सर थोड़ा नजदीक आ जाएंगे थोड़ा क्लोज
ओके फ्रॉम द एंटायर टीम ऑफ होटल ब्यूटीफुल अ मेरी क्रिसमस
अरे एक मिनट वाइट रुको भाई
पार्वती काली चरण काली चरण कौन जाने
ये तो बोलना मेरे को सर तो बातें कर रहे
हैं हां जानो कितना
जल खड़ा करेंगे सब कुछ
क्या खड़ा करेंगे सर मिल जाएंगे तो खत्म कर देंगे
ये एक्सप्रेशन
हां
ऑप्शन ले ले
क्या ऑप्शन मिल जाएगा और देखो भी
हां
All the cooperation that he has given me throughout this film, I would like to give a big hug to him.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Done.
Yeah. Hey.
Hi everyone, wishing you a very very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year from Rajat Menon and
Alicia Farrar.
Yes. So yes, we are shooting for Hotel Beautiful and Hotel Beautiful, this movie is produced by Umbrella Film Corporation and Madhya Film Corporation, directed by Samir Iqbal Patel. And yes, I've done movies down south and this is my first Hindi picture, Hotel Beautiful. And my character name is Akhileshwar Muthulingam and like you know, every person has his dreams about honeymoon. Akhileshwar also has dreams about honeymoon, and to make this dream come true, he comes to Hotel Beautiful. And what happens to his honeymoon forms the rest of the story. And yes, Alicia, you can tell about yours.
My character is Ludmila, and she's a nurse by profession. And she's come to surprise her husband on their honeymoon, and then she bumps into him. And then a series of crazy events take place. So yeah. So today is our final shoot, and it's our last day. So we're very excited and also a little bit sad that everything's over, but we're also really excited for the release.
We are like, what is it, fun, real fun time together, especially as a family. We all were like chilling out. We didn't really feel that pressure of, you know, doing that film kind of, you know, morning schedules, evening schedule, something like that, because it's all like, you know, friends and everything. And luckily we all had this you know, workshop and everything organized by the director Samir Iqbal Patel. So it was all like fun together, and we all knew exactly what we had to do, like in terms of script and everything. So it was all like mostly like, you know, we had a vacation in Goa and Mumbai also, the schedules and everything. So we had fun shooting in Hotel Beautiful. So I think this on-screen, off-screen chemistry will be reflected in on-screen also. And I really hope that you will enjoy this Hotel Beautiful. Ramp, yeah, that was actually a fun part of this movie actually. But I think it's more like, you know, you have to watch and find out what is the funniest part in that ramp walk. And I must say that it is really funny, and you will really have to watch this movie, because I think we are not allowed to speak about the ramp. Yes.
Ah.
Christmas, yeah, idea, bilkul Samir sir's idea hai. But you know what, yeah, Christmas it is, and we are shooting, this is the last day of our shoot. And as he said, like, we are a little bit, you know, sad also.
Sad, yeah.
But you know, because we had exciting, we had very fun shooting time together. So in that way, we are sad that we are all going to, like, you know, part away from us, from this Hotel Beautiful. But yes, this idea is because Christmas is coming. And as you all know, Christmas, it's a very, what to say, it's a festival, it's an occasion of, you know, people coming together, enjoying and spreading love basically.
So it's like a family time.
Yeah, it's like a family time. So we are also having this family time, and we are spreading love through Hotel Beautiful. Every year I make resolutions and nothing works out. So this time I am not making any resolution. And this is my resolution actually, that I am not going to make any resolution.
That's interesting. For me, my resolution, I don't know, do more good films and stuff like this. Yeah, make a good family.
Make a good family?
I mean,
she's maybe, she's, I mean, like, probably, you know, getting married.
Together, when you work together on set, it's like a family, so, you know, to have like a family like that and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's true. Exactly, as I told you, you have to see the movie. It's like crazy stuff.
Crazy stuff going
on. It's basically, in one word I can tell, it's a laugh riot. It's like, you know, it's completely out and out comedy film. There is no space for like any other kind of emotions. It's just that, you know, the people coming to see Hotel Beautiful can come by keeping their sorrows, depressions, you know, everything outside. Come, enjoy for 2 hours and go back. That's the only motive of Hotel Beautiful. Yeah. Now the biggest thing, like, see, Sami sir gave us an opportunity to act in this movie. That itself was a big gift for us. And getting to act with a legend like Johnny Lever sir, that itself is a big gift for us. So I don't think you have to get any more gifts. But as you said, yes, working with a very experienced guy, it definitely, you know, gives us some input. Like his experience, his thoughts, his words. And everything together puts us, you know, our output like comes out in really different manner from far from what we thought. And that was my experience. And
yeah, definitely. Hotel Beautiful was my first Bollywood film. And it's been an exciting and amazing experience. And well, everything is like a good memory, and we've learned so much together. So yeah, it's truly like one big family.
Yes, thank you.
ओके यू वांट टू
गो अहेड
मेरा नाम जिया शर्मा है और इस फिल्म में मैं मिली का रोल अदा कर रही हूँ और क्या कहूँ वेल हाय आई एम सागरिका छेत्री एंड आई एम प्लेइंग दिस कैरेक्टर कॉल्ड जानू जो जानू ली हो गया एज द मूवी वेंट ऑन एंड या आई एम द रिसेप्शनिस्ट ऑफ द होटल ब्यूटीफुल. तो मेरे जो मालिक है वो जॉनी सर है जो हैरी सिंह का कैरेक्टर प्ले कर रहे हैं. एंड या जो रिसेप्शनिस्ट है बेसिकली शी इज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू पुट एवरीथिंग इन प्लेस. जो भी गड़बड़ हो रही है वो ट्राई करती है अपने तरीके से उसे सॉल्व करने की. एंड वेन माई डायरेक्टर समीर इकबाल पटेल सर ने जब मुझे ये रोल ऑफर किया था सो आई वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड बिकॉज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इट्स अ कॉमेडी फिल्म, आउट एंड आउट कॉमेडी. एंड आई हैड टू शेयर स्क्रीन स्पेस विद द कॉमेडी लेजेंड दैट्स जॉनी सर. सो आई वॉज वेरी एक्साइटेड. तुरंत मैंने इसके लिए हाँ कहा. एंड या द जर्नी वेंट ऑन वेरी वेल एंड हियर वी आर टुडे. मेरी क्रिसमस के इस मौके पर वी आर रैपिंग अप द फिल्म. सो या इट्स बीन अ ग्रेट जर्नी. वेल उस मामले में आई एम अ लिटिल अनफॉर्चुनेट क्योंकि मैंने कालीचरण के साथ कोई शॉट नहीं लिया है. इट्स जस्ट दैट अलीशा एंड द अदर कैरेक्टर्स हैव गॉट. सो आई एम द रिसेप्शनिस्ट सो आई जस्ट ट्राई टू कीप कालीचरण अवे फ्रॉम माई होटल एटलीस्ट. सो या सो दैट्स हाउ इट इज.